Today is April 16th, 2021, but I'm going to do a reflection video on moves that I did in a video from April 15th, 2016. So back in the day, I used to pick any song I wanted, or sometimes it wouldn't be exactly what I want. I didn't know what I want. I would just go to YouTube, click on anything pretty much, and just move to the music on my pull-up bar.
Like this. Now let's take a look at this. That's a twisted knee up pull up. See those hands facing forward? And I'm gonna bring you back into today and see where we're at.
Now I have to pick music from YouTube to be able to have the music played in my YouTube video. We have problem today. This body is not the same as it was in 2016. And although my goal has been to get stronger and that's been really working out, I got sick over the past month and am in the middle of recovering. So a lot of the work that I did do, basically, we're just starting over again. So let's go to YouTube.
Audios.
No, it's not a skipping situation. This is it, Cornelia. Very pretty. This is it.
The one arm, left, right, one arm, knee up to L, left, right, a pull up, two pull ups. On the second one, do a knee up to L,
call us. Scared.
Thank you.